Yo, what is up, everybody? Kappy here, bringing you more Paper Mario Color Splash. Last time, we bodied a quiz game show thing at Cobalt Base, and now it's time for Fort Cobalt. Ooh, Grand Paint Star. Nice! I'm guessing this is the blue one. Cool, maybe that goes to the ocean or something. Oh, dang. This looks kind of sick. Oh, the... Okay. Did I buy a bunch of iron jump times twos instead of... Oh, jeez. Okay. Whoops. Oh, cool. Tail like the raccoon. Here we go. Boom. Whoa, what is that thing? It's a silver Shy Guy? Alright, let's do it. Who knows how many hammers it'll take? I need to gauge. Huh? That was so weird. Holy crap, the experience though. Aw, damn it, not Kamek. Okay. See ya. Let's do it. That box, these boxes don't look right. What day paintable? No, no, they're not. Oh man. Cool. Okay. I didn't even. Let's do it. Oh, dang it. Oh, I was hoping for the excellent too, man. Oh yeah, you found me. That was really cool. Where's the Sniffit? Oh. I feel like a lot of attacks are gonna be. Poignant here. So we're gonna go with a lot of attacks. Really all I needed. Okay. Decimated. That's right. Wow. Damn it, Huey. Hey, more paint. Yo, what's up? Are you serious? Jeez. That was a sneaky one. I like that. I like that little, that color spot, colorless spot. I guess I'm going through here. Did I miss something? No. What's up, man? Ow. Ah. Okay, got it. Yeah, I got you. If I hit this one... Oh, dang. Okay, it still hits me. Well, that's okay. Yeah. Dang. Whoa, ninjas? Cool. Let's fight them. Of course, though, I get Kavik. Oh, man. It's not what I wanted to see. Dang it. Oh, that was so bad. I'm not sure what these are. It's really bad. Okay. Well, I should have painted them at least. But I didn't! You know what? I know I've got some hammers over here. Dang. Oh. Can't be hit by hammers. Yay, I got line jump. That would have even been hard. But I got freaking Kamek, and I didn't want to use my accidentally used my photo camera thing. Okay, they're not that strong. Wow, that was cool. Okay, so they even, like, in the overworld, that's cool. I like it. Oh, okay, these things are weak. But this is the perfect amount, though. Boom. Gotcha. A golden one. Uh-oh. So you have to jump on him. Oh, dang. That was damage. Okay. Oh, snap. So, I use iron jump because this had one left over. Well, I hope this... Okay. Wow, he tripped and that's it? Okay. Dang, this experience is unreal. I'm gonna try two line jumps. Dang. Dang, so close. That was hard, actually. Wait, do I have a worn out jump? I don't, it's fine. Did you just call me a ninja newbie? Or is like, he's a ninja newbie? Boom! See ya. Whoa! Okay, let's try... I have an iron hammer, so I kind of want to try that. Now I'll do iron jump. And then normal jump. Testing and then the backup strat. Okay, cool. It works. So it just can't be normal. It's gotta be like iron or something. Got it. Nice. Another level up. That's insane. It's good though. I need the extra paint. So close to 400. Jeez. 800, I was about to say. What is this? A gold one? I'm gonna use my big iron jump then. I don't know if it functions the same. I assume it kind of does. But I'm gonna use the big one. That was cool. I need that experience! Oh my god, these olive silver ones? This is awesome. I'm gonna run out of jump cards, man. Oh my god. Please let me hammer him. Damn it. Oh, that's so bad. Ugh. That sucks. I'm running out of, like, heavy jump stuff. Okay. At least I can deal with this. Let's do it! maxed out enemies. No colorless spots? Wait. Ow. I mean, I get it now, so worth? Alright, see you, man. Give me a lot of tails, so I feel like I'm gonna be using them in the upcoming battle. Whatever battle I'm doing. I mean, yeah, there's definitely a boss. Whoops. I'm missing colorless spots. Okay, there's more. Hello? Wow. Sure. Huh? I've never actually seen these animations, they're kind of cool. Sup, dude? See ya, dude. Okay, yeah, this is weird that this is here, but it's also really cool that this guy's like has a cafe in this fort and is like killing these shy guys. That was weird. What is happening? Wow. Oh god, now they're bombs? I shouldn't have even fallen for it, but I did. Oh man, I thought they were normal because I jumped on them. You know what? I have all these tails. Maybe I'll try using one. Let's see what happens. Oh, cool. I'll just use this because I have my thingy still. Oh no, it's gone! I thought I'd keep it. Oh, I do. Cool. Oh, dang. That worked out kind of well. Oh my god. Ugh, I'm so bad. This guy's so annoying. I don't want to, like, waste my things. Oh, gee, it just went away. Okay, you know what? It's fine. I'm done. I'm done. I'm sick of this. I'm just gonna use the stupid bone replica and kill him. I can't take it. I don't like that this guy can't be hit by anything other than that and power blocks, but whatever. That was so stupid. Ah, normal enemies. See ya. Close to another level up. The 400 dream. Not Kamek. Oh, I smacked one of them away. This is frustrating. Oh, thank God. Dude, 300 coins though. Dang it. Ooh, snap! I'm running low on cards. I might not even be able to do this. Yeah, I gotta leave. That sucks. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I can't unhinge the golden ones now. Jeez. Nice. 390. Huh? Is this real? Man, these toads are everywhere. I wonder if this one will have a gold or silver one. Dang it! Ooh, okay, the last test. Let's see if a pal block works on them. Dang, not even a pal block. Okay. Let's try a tail, why not? Just to see. Ow. Jesus. No, I know how to beat him. I just want to try these tails. Nothing, okay. Well, I have no metal stuff, so I gotta dip. Are you kidding me? I tried the power block just to see. Yeah, could that work-life balance? Gotta make sure I didn't miss anything. Doesn't look like it. What is this? Oh my god, a whistle. Alright, if I'm good about this, if I can get an excellent, I'm good. Never mind. Just needed a great. Straight up shredded. Just trying to initiate some friendly. I was just trying to initiate some friendly conversation. Thank you.
See ya.
Oh my god, why are we jogging? You didn't even jog! Crazy. I'm gonna try and be swag and just use a tail. Oh, where'd it go? So much for that cool plan. I guess I just gotta try again. And then if that doesn't work, I'll just use a bunch of double jumps and stuff. How does it not work? I don't understand. Am I just doing it too late? Weird. I mean, okay. Holy crap, 705,000. What's up, dude? You right there? Jeez. I'm not done, am I? Hmm. How do I get over there? I'm legit struggling here. We'll probably have to put those two together, and then that's it'll let me. Okay. Whoa. Is it a boat? Oh, snap. Yo, Ludwig? Mega Bad Super Battleship of Doom. Alright. The Super Ludship. Normal paint cans only dream of. Oh, the big paints are not grand. Whoops, I'm thinking of Galaxy or something. Okay, they said. They kept telling me tail is useful, so. Can I even hit him? I think I'm just gonna do this tail. Hmm. This is some sweet music. I have a double jump here somewhere. Oh, dude. Oh man, they keep coming now? Okay. Got it. You know, before I went, I should have checked what thing I needed, because I'm probably gonna need a thing. I just know. But everyone kept saying the tail is what I need, so... Isn't this the same thing? I'm just gonna use another tail. Wait, no, I'm not. I'm just gonna use this e-camera. Oh my god! Good thing I saved the tails, because I'm gonna run out. I'm so bad. Heck, at blocking with them. You have to do it like right as you're right, almost right when you're about to be hit. Super Lud Sub. Is there anything that can pop balloons? I do not! I don't. Do I really need this camera? I probably don't, but you never know, man. I guess I'm gonna try dropping this base and on it. Why not? What are these even balloons? Oh my. That was weird.
Well, okay then. I'm just gonna go out. I'm gonna go all out. Goodbye. Wow, that was it. Jeez. The white flag. Let's do it. Yep, right to the ocean. Dang. Let's dance! The color waltz. Oh my god, the ghosts are there too. Jeez. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna go see if I can buy a basin. I need a fan again? Oh, the ice pick was right here, man. I'll get the fan later. Next episode, I'll get the fan. I just wanted to donate, like I usually do at the end of every episode. Alright, so now I got the three primary colors. That makes sense. Now it's time to go... It's looking like purple's next. Oh my god, they're still doing their stupid, like, workout animations. Using the tail is way harder than I thought. Good thing I had a tail to donate. Alright then. It's a cool level. It was a cool fight. Glad I had those balloons. Although for a second I thought it wasn't even going to do what I thought it was going to do, which was lift them up. Oh, new battle cards maybe? Oh, I think so. What am I doing? Nope. Okay, that is it. Thank you everybody for watching. If you like this video, make sure you leave a like. And subscribe for more Paper Mario Color Splash, as well as other Paper Mario content. Also, be sure to follow me on social media. All links are in the description below. See ya!